Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats, should be a good match tonight. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions? The pace bowler coming into the attack. Can't wait for this one. Here's the first ball of the match. The opening ball about to be bowled here. Run saved with that effort.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Gone. Superb catching in close. Out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. And he's off the mark.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. They take the single.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Four runs there, super shot. Good return from the deep. Two runs added. Big appeal.
He signals for the review. No hesitation.
There's certainly a noise there.
That's not out. That one's out of here.
Another run taken. Ahmed, a bit expensive there. The slow left armour is coming into the attack from the south end. And that's four. Oh. Didn't get a hold of that. No shot on offer for that one. Reasonably good over there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's four. Nice shot.
Right there.
Big shout here.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs. End of the over, and the bowling figures won't look good after that effort. Solid shot, goes for four. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another run added.
To leap high to catch that one. What a catch.
That was really an excellent knock. He can walk off really happy with how well he played today.
off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
That goes sailing into the crowd. Good delivery there, had the batsman defending.
And that's the end of the innings. Sri Lanka have set a target of players and umpires out in the middle now for the run chase. Should be a good one. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Along the ground. Plays it nicely along the ground.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Get one more.
The batsmen were playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
The right armour is the new bowler from the south end. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Yep.
Keep the ball.
2 runs added. A single.
Yes.
They take a single.
Runs there, super shot. A bit expensive there. Matthew, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yes.
They take the single.
Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yes.
Great shot. Four runs.
Run away to the boundary.
Yep.
Ends up by that.
Matthew has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. Right arm is coming into the attack from the south end. That one was heading for the car park. Extremely wide. Dives and grabs that one. One run there.
One run there. Swings and misses.
Is coming into the attack from the north end. Nine runs. Required to win. Doable, but you'd back the bowler to do it. Yeah. Gone! The batsman played all around that one, and the bowler was on target. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot off him. Get a prized wicket here. That's a really disappointing innings. Out for a duck.
Two sixes in a row.
That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon.